horny than girls or women?
They tend to think they're irresistible.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
And horny. Yes, we are horny.
And irresistible.
And irresistible, obviously. Obviously, we're irresistible, and we are horny as well. But what's your point? What are you getting at?
Where is this leading?
This is leading perhaps to the question, how important sex is in a relationship?
Well, I think it's important as one element of a good relationship. There has to obviously be just love and mutual understanding and intellect between two people.
Mm-hmm.
And then just a lot of just fucking, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay. Can you imagine a relationship without any sexual contact? Just on the...
Platonic.
The intellectual side?
Platonic, yeah. Mentally side, yeah.
Yes. Well, I mean, it's...
Which is as deep as a real love.
Yeah. No,
with it's... With sex and everything.
It's obviously possible as well, because if two people have a certain intellectual compatibility, then, yeah, that mm-hmm. could work as well.
Have you ever seen the film Harry and Sally? Do you remember that film?
Yes.
Where two good friends try to have their friendship without any sexual relationship,
right.
but they can't get up with, so they always end in bed. How about you? Do you think that it's possible to be really good friends without having any sexual stuff going besides?
Well, I think it's possible. It's hard, but it's possible, you know. For instance, I'll give you an example.
Yeah.
We have a drummer in Sparks who is a female.
Mm-hmm.
And she's an attractive female. However, Ron and myself, we have a purely platonic relationship with her. You know,
a lot of that has to do with the fact that she's married and her husband. Her husband would kick the shit out of us if we even touched her. But
okay, I understand. Yeah. What's your opinion to this point of view? Is it possible to be friends with somebody who might be your lover as well, whom you find attractive?
I think that tension, though, is actually kind of an exciting thing. You know, the longer that can be prolonged, that can be a certain kind of excitement, as well as just pure sex.
Mm-hmm.
That prolonging of the non-sexual aspect of it.
More than a sex machine erzählt euch eine völlig andere Geschichte als das, was ihr eben hier gehört habt, aber deswegen guckt ihr auch NBC Giga.
I want a girl that knows about sports, though.
Okay. The Sparks?
Minnesota Vikings.
Yes, go ahead.
Oh, that's all.
That's all?
Randy Moss.
In fact, Ron would marry Michael Jordan if he had the opportunity.
Yeah, I would turn instantly gay if Michael Jordan would have me.
Michael, if you heard this... Please, perhaps one day you'll feel the gay emotions in you, okay? Then try to keep contact to Ron.
Yeah.
The Sparks for NBC Giga.
But only Michael Jordan.
Only Michael Jordan. Thank you so far.